These are the shocking moments after a mutant calf was born with two heads at a farm in North Macedonia. The mutant calf was born at the farm in the village of Kravari in the city of Bitola in North Macedonia. The calf, owned by farmer Vasko Popovski, reportedly has two skulls fused together with the two pairs of eyes and two noses and mouths. The mutant animal is currently drinking milk and is able to stand upright.